We have seen meaning and use of index form of a number in previous video. Okay, now let us try to do some mathematical operations with indices. Consider the numbers 3 raised to 6 and 3 raised to 2 and let us try to multiply these numbers. The multiplication of these numbers is 3 raised to 6 into 3 raised to 2 equal to 3 into 3 into 3 multiplied 6 times into 3 into 3, that is 3 multiplied 2 times with itself. Now it equals 3 into 3 into 3 multiplication of 3 with itself 8 times, which now equals 3 raised to 8. Similarly, if we multiply 4 raised to 5 and 4 raised to 6, we obtain 4 raised to 5 into 4 raised to 6 is equal to 4 into 4 into 4 multiplied 5 times into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 multiplied 6 times, which now equals 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 11 times, which is equal to 4 raised to 11. From these, can you find any rule? Observe that 3 raised to 6 into 3 raised to 2 is equal to 3 raised to 8, which is 3 raised to 6 plus 2. And similarly, 4 raised to 5 into 4 raised to 6 is equal to 4 raised to 11, which is 4 raised to 5 plus 6. In general, for a non-zero number a and natural numbers m and n, we have a raised to m into a raised to n is equal to a multiplied with itself m times into a multiplied with itself n times, which equals a multiplied with itself m plus n times, which is simply a raised to m plus n. Really easy, right? Okay, now let us try to multiply two different numbers with same power but with different bases. Consider 2 raised to 3 and 5 raised to 3. Their multiplication is 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 3 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 multiplied with 5 into 5 into 5, which is equal to 2 into 5 into 2 into 5 into 2 into 5, that is 2 into 5 multiplied with itself 3 times, or 10 multiplied with itself 3 times. Hence, it is equal to 10 raised to 3 or 2 into 5 raised to 3. Similarly, 6 raised to 5 into 4 raised to 5 is equal to 6 into 6 into 6 5 times into 4 into 4 into 4 5 times, which is equal to 6 into 4 into 6 into 4 into 6 into 4 written 5 times, that is multiplication of 6 into 4 with itself 5 times. Hence, it is equal to 6 into 4 raised to 5. Can you guess the rule for a raised to n into b raised to n? Let us try in similar way. For non-zero numbers a and b and a natural number n, we can write a raised to n into b raised to n is equal to a multiplied with itself n times into b multiplied with itself n times, which is equal to a into b multiplied with itself n times. Hence, it is equal to a into b raised to n. Working similarly, we can get a rule for division as well. Let us begin with 2 raised to 3 upon 5 raised to 3, which can be written as 2 raised to 3 divided by 5 raised to 3 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 divided by 5 into 5 into 5, which is equal to 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 5. Hence, this can be written as 2 upon 5 raised to 3. Easy? Let us do the same for 6 raised to 5 upon 4 raised to 5. 6 raised to 5 divided by 4 raised to 5 is equal to 6 multiplied with itself 5 times divided by 4 multiplied with itself 5 times. Hence, it is equal to 6 upon 4 into 6 upon 4 written 5 times. Therefore, it is equal to 6 upon 4 raised to 5. In general, for non-zero numbers a and b and a natural number n, we can write a raised to n divided by b raised to n is equal to a multiplied with itself n times divided by b multiplied with itself n times, which is equal to a upon b into a upon b into a upon b written n times. Hence, it equals a upon b raised to n. Now, let us try to have exponent of a number. Consider 6 raised to 2 whole raised to 4, where 2 is exponent of 6 and 4 is exponent of 6 raised to 2. We can write this as 6 raised to 2 whole raised to 4, which is equal to 6 raised to 2 into 6 raised to 2 into 6 raised to 2 into 6 raised to 2. That is multiplication of 6 raised to 2 4 times. Now, this equals 6 into 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 6. That is multiplication of 6 into 6 4 times, which is equal to 6 into 6 into 6 written 8 times, or 6 into 6 into 6 into 6 written 4 times of 2 times. Hence, it equals 6 raised to 8, or 6 raised to 2 into 4. Let us see another example. 7 raised to 3 whole raised to 4 can be written as 7 raised to 3 multiplied with itself 4 times. Hence, it is equal to 7 into 7 into 7 multiplied with itself 4 times, which is equal to 7 into 7 into 7 multiplied 4 times of 3 times. That is 7 into 7 into 7 multiplied 12 times, or 7 raised to 12, or say 7 raised to 3 into 4. Have you recognized the rule? It is easy. Let us do it for a general number a. For a non-zero number a and natural numbers m and n, we can write a raised to m whole raised to n as a raised to m multiplied with itself n times, which is equal to a multiplied with itself m times whole of this multiplied with itself n times, which in turn equals a multiplied with itself n times of m times, which is equal to a into a into a m into n times, or a multiplied with itself m into n times, which is a raised to m into n. Right? Let us see some another rule.